Spokane County Fire District 8 has released photos and a video of the prescribed burn near Cheney that filled the air with smoke yesterday. The fire district says the goals of these burns are to reduce future wildfire risk by decreasing overgrowth and increasing biodiversity.